Hey guys, it's Ethan, and today I'm going to teach you how to put an air horn back together. So if you have this part, and you have the air horn, you put that on first. Okay. After you put on this part, you see where that part is? And this part, where the hole is, go like that. And you got to make sure it exactly lines up. You got the last part, this, you put it back, and just put it in like this. So you can use your air horn again. So yeah.